I'm Matthew Kinwright with DVM360, and I am in Overland Park, Kansas, at the Center for Advanced Professional Studies. This is a program that's available to junior and seniors in high school who want to study maybe what they're interested in studying in college. There are six different programs, and they include medicine, media, and business. Today, we are focusing on the veterinary medicine program.
Being in the animal health corridor was definitely instrumental because of all the resources that are found right here in Kansas City, and the students as they head off to college and then come back, there's just a wealth of jobs here. We've had students for many years that are interested, that come through the CAPS program since we began 5 years ago, interested in becoming veterinarians. So it was a really good fit to add that as one of our courses. Each student takes our course for a semester, and they come to us for half of the day, so they'll be with us for 2.5 hours every day, which is fantastic for taking field trips. We can go farther, and then we can also have more depth at the places we go. And then also to have, for instance, today our speaker that showed us multiple things, it wasn't rushed. So it's I really like having the 2.5 hour period for us every day.
It's really only affirmed my decision to go on and pursue vet med at the next level of education. Getting professional connections through the class, like Dr. Moulter here today, and Dr. Christensen a couple weeks ago when he came in. They both work for Boehringer Ingelheim. They've really opened my eyes to different paths in the field of vet med.
We went to Bayer Animal Health and had some speakers and did a project for them. To be in that professional environment and feel that they are respected and that they're welcome guest, I think is exciting for them. And it makes them literally feel like they have a foot in the door when they do come back to apply for jobs.